mean, that car of... Rossi. Oh, no, what's he doing? He somehow has got that car running, though.
He's decided he's going to get it back to the garage the short way by just driving through the grandstands and the gap in the Armco. I hate to say this, but a lot of people here are really debating whether Ricardo Rossi is Formula One material.
Well, it's a fairly short debate, Murray.
End of message. And 3 minutes to go.